station on Space to Ground.
Welcome to Space to Ground. I'm Kayla LaFrance. This week, the crew is keeping busy with science before parting ways. NASA astronaut Bob Behnken was spotted conducting the Droplet formation study in the station's microgravity science glove box to show that science results can be for everyone. This investigation by Delta Faucet through the ISS National Laboratory evaluates water droplet formation and its movement through different technologies. The research is aimed to improve faucet technology, creating better performance and improved user experience while conserving water and energy. The crew also spent the early part of the week performing the checkout of the Astrobee robotic system. The Astrobees, three cubed-shaped robots, are designed to aid the crew in common tasks aboard the station. But first, they will play a part in JAXA's upcoming Kibo robot programming challenge in the fall. Using fans to move and cameras to see, the Astrobees will help pave the way for the robotics that will be used as we go back to the moon and on to Mars. With the science complete, crewmates Bob and Doug set their focus on their return aboard the Dragon Endeavor, concluding their 2-month stay on station. The Crew Dragon vehicle will autonomously undock with the two NASA astronauts on board, depart the space station, and re-enter the Earth's atmosphere. Upon splashdown, just off Florida's coast, the crew will be picked up at sea by SpaceX's recovery vessel and returned to shore, where they'll be flown back to Houston to reunite with their families. Be sure to join us and follow along with NASA TV. Complete mission coverage will start prior to undocking and will stay on the air with continuous coverage until after splashdown. Keep sending in your questions using the hashtag AskNASA. We'll see you next time.
Subscribe for more space.